Oh, push your wind. Push your wind. A little bit left.
Oh, that's in the rocks.
Yeah. There we go. This is regarded as a loose impediment, despite the fact it weighs 3 tonnes, and they're trying to move it for Dean Burmester, who's driven about 5 feet short of it and wants to get this out of the way so he can launch one up and over.
Thought you might be in there, too.
Just don't.
Mind your toes. Mind your toes.
Oh, and the back muscles.
Thank you.
That is us.
Perfect. Amazing. Thank you.
That's where I wanted to hit my drive, right there.
Losing a few clubs this week.
Dean Burmester, after moving Kilimanjaro, has a loose impediment.
To watch another DP World Tour video, click here. And to subscribe, click here.